to me, to you, to society, and now the dab police. Long story short, the dab needs to be stopped. Not tomorrow, not the day after, today. It's a giant force, it's taken over human life, plant life, and animal life, and it needs to be stopped right now. And I think we have a community big enough to stop it. So do the right thing. Join the dab police today. What are you doing? I'm recording.